Dear friends, how to take online class? So first we will open Google Chrome. Type in Google Chrome, Google Form. Then one option here given, Google Forms free online survey. So click on this. After clicking, Google Form will appear on your screen. After this form, here write a school name. So I am writing here. ST. Marriage school. And description. In description we will type PT. Put question, any questions. Who is your best friend? Put option. Suppose your friend's name, four friends here. A, first Akash. Second option will put Vishnu. Third option will put Sohan. Third option, fourth option put Mohan. Then we will use desktop or site, then it is good. And then next questions. So click here. Then next question will come. Put next. Suppose you are putting what is your name, question mark. Suppose this is short answer, then short answer will comes. Okay, then if you want to change the background color or any color, so click here and select any color. Then background color will change. If you want to put any image, then choose images option. And a lot of image options, select any image options. So your image option will comes. And insert here. Then image option comes in your screen. Okay, suppose next. This is the first question. What is your name? First put information about the students, name. class. Next. Section. Next. Subject. This baby we will put, and it is required of information, so click on this. Also here click, and also click. If this is your question, just like suppose this is question, so if you want to drag down these questions, okay. So this way we will put information, and here puts short. So this way we will put information, then you will create question paper. So this is all these options are necessary for the class. Then here required options click. Okay. This option is sending option, this is the preview option, and this is the text options. So what you want to put information, then put, otherwise delete it. This is the send option, where you want to send with the help of copy the link and send in copy and send where you want. Then this way we will add your video. Okay, thank you.